How to delete user accounts in Windows 10? Click the setting icon. Click accounts. Click family and other users. Click the person you want to delete. Click remove. Click Delete Account and Data. This removes all of the user's data from the PC. Thanks for watching.